think we're probably about a tenth of the way from the game. Maybe a 20th. No, it'd be a 10th. Or 15th.
It's the Hall of Heroes shopping mall. Bargain hunters should check out the ground floor. Well-to-do shoppers should check out the upper floor.
Ooh.
That's where it's at.
Yeah. Yeah. It's not the club. So who is it now? Who is it? Get off the fucking floor. Is it the upper floor? Is that where I've got to go? Or is it this side? It's twist towards here. What do I get? Yes, I get the club. The hammer.
Ah, Fortescue. What's this I hear about that Archcad Zarog still being alive? Thought you killed the fella. Never mind, you old warhorse. Better show him what's what, eh? I expect Johnny Zombie's a bit more of a handful than you remember. How are you doing for weapons?
I'm alright.
Here, take my warhammer. It'll smash anything and it won't fall apart like a club. I only ever get to use it cracking walnuts around this place.
Oh, great for the walnuts or great for the club?
Nonsense, Fortescue. I won't take no for an answer. Knock a few heads for old Stanier Ironhewer, eh?
Well, it's a good job I didn't click no then, innit, dickhead? Fucking hell. I like this weapon. It's an awesome weapon. Because you can do that with it. Bosh! Bosh! Right, this next level is gonna be a fucking bollock. Guaranteed. Guarantee I'll die at some point on this level. Right at the beginning. Guaranteed you. If I don't die now, then it's just because I'm showing off for the camera. Because believe me, I'll die. Let's see you gun down. I'm going to die. This is where I'm going to end the Let's Play. Don't worry, if I don't die, it's probably because I've edited the video. No, I won't do that shit. But I will. And you can all fuck off. I will die roundabout here. Hopefully the camera will fucking... Oh, and I didn't die! Whoa! Anyone who's played this, you should know how much of a bastard that is to get sometimes. If I die coming off it though, then that is me being... Oh, I'm gonna die. Because I genuinely didn't think I was gonna make that jump. I didn't even die. And no, it's not an edited video, so fuck off. Did I need to come up here though? I didn't, did I? I didn't even need to come up here. Is that just for the... never mind. But I didn't die, so I'm happy with that. Oi! Careful, you fucking midgets. Little fat kids, I ask you. They're worse than the fucking gingers. The asylum's pretty cool. I like the asylum level, it's awesome. They're all seeking asylum. No, we're not. But they're all crazy. Pretty cool level. Now let's move the camera shot. Oh, fuck me, the camera. Get that fucking hand and get 2p. Because every fucking penny helps. Is there another one? There is. Twat him. Smash the fucker. What? I'll have that, didn't you? Completely missed the fucking hand. God, they take so much health. What the hell's this? That's one of them. I prefer the dragon. The dragon's awesome. Follows him around. Kills him. Twat him. Fucking have it. What's that? 50? Is that 50% or 56? It's not very good font. No, that's 59, I can see that one. So yeah, fucking record time, bitches. Fucking camera. Try and do this. Oh, you can't move the camera while he's moving. That is so fucking annoying. Heal myself. Be rude not to. It's a bit of a piss that you have to go all the way around for it. Fucking camera. Oi. I don't see the point in having two fucking sticks if they're not going to use one. Right, you've got to use a key now. I think. There you go. Fucking awesome key. Oh shit, I didn't fucking see that. Oh no, you got to fucking find some bastards in a minute, haven't you? You'll see, I'll end up dying. Mind you, I keep saying that, haven't you? There you go, it's just the top. Get up, you twat. Fucking wolves. Fucking werewolves. The bastards. Shame I have to go to work. Shame it's not bank holiday again. It was last week. Oh shit! Told you I'd die. Told you I'd end up dying. And then it, I hate the way it does that. Spawns you back right on the edge. Because it's a bastard. Right on the edge though. Fuck off, you fucking shithead. I think on the second one you can actually put his head on some of them hands walking around and do some shit with it. Like walk around, mainly. So that's there. I think someone will find out, I guess it was fucking surprising me. Even though I knew they were coming. Right. Fuck off. Where is he? Where is he? I know he's alive. Where is he? Light, please. Jesus Christ. Oh! Oh, shit. I thought I was a fucking goner then. This is where I'll probably end up dying. So even though you're pushing it straight, it just pushes you off the fucking edge. Like here. See? That little bit there could have killed me. As it normally does. Ugh. To be fair, for a skeleton, pushing that much weight is pretty impressive. Because I can't. Especially not up a little fucking hill like that. Jesus Christ. Fall off. Please don't fall off. Please don't fall off. I think there's three of them I need to do. Get up the fucking thing. I'm surprised they haven't died again, though, to be fair. They're doing quite well. Is there a way this way? No, it's the fuck. Oh, some shit. Is the gun down? Oh, him one. Right on his fucking meat head. Fuck off. Hey, careful, you fucking... Twat him! Right, there you go. Another level 100%, bitches. So when it gets to the anthill, I'll be on that fucking level for hours. Guaranteed. Or at least I used to be. Fuck me. You should just eliminate all the enemies now, I've got the thing. But it don't, because it's an ass. Push him off because he's a shithead. We have to kill him all. Tell you what. We'll do that. We'll prepare ourselves for him. Because he's a cunt. Ooh. Just in case there's another one. See, that could have. If that was on the edge, then that could have killed me. Hey, careful. Of that. How far down is this other one? I don't want to do that. I don't want to risk not doing that jump, so I'm going to be a pussy. And do it from up here. Oh, push it quicker, mate. Fucking hell. Some of us have got work to go to. Fucking arsehole. What the fuck was that about? Whoa, fuck. See, again. Don't die. Should I just walk onto the nursery? Jump. Jump. Jumping in this is atrocious. There you go. Full fucking lives. Oh no, these are them fucking things. I've changed weapon, I think. To have that on. In fact, from what I remember, they don't really do all that much. Which one is it? Come on. In fact, I'll put the sword on, shall I? I'm gonna have to put someone on here. Fuck me. In a minute, I'm not doing shit. They will kill me. As if a fucking invisible one can kill you. You know what I mean? Bastard. In fact, that's a shit weapon. I'll land some hits, hopefully. Fucking hell. I'm gonna get twatted here, aren't I? Yep, I'm gonna get twatted. Should I put the club back on? I'm gonna just try a load of different tactics. Fucking hate this bit. Did that even do anything, right? He's on 290. It did, so yeah, this is a good tactic. I'm just gonna stick with this. Bosh! See, I lost a life already. Fucking hell. At least you don't have to start back from checkpoints. It's always a plus. I can't believe the invisibility can kill you though. What the hell? One down! Really? Is that it? Well, I can use that now. Fuck off. That. You're all jealous. You can fuck. Suppose we'll speak to him.
All has changed outside the necropolis. Pearls go this way, pearls go that way. Nasty, painful death waits round every turn and over every hill. Bon voyage.
Cheers, mate. Cheers for that. I don't know if he's trying to put the willies up me there. But fuck him. It's not him, is it? He's not the one that's going on an epic fucking adventure. Fuck him. He's going to say something to me. Oh, he didn't say it to me. Oh, fucking hell. Who am I speaking to this time? Is it this same twat? It is. Don't give me gold. Please, another life. Please. Please. Pretty please.
Bravo, Fortescue. Some of the other chaps wagered Zarok would be using your ribcage as a toast rack by now. But I knew you'd pull through. Here, I have a little extra something here I can give you. Could help the old quest. You want it?
Yes, I do. Gold. Brick. 100 gold, that's it. Not even 1,000. 100. You fucking twat. Oh well. I like the little sprint thing you got then, that was awesome. But yeah, I told you the club was quite good. Well, the hammer was quite good. Now this is where you get branching paths, if I remember. Could go one way. Could go the other. I'm not going into the forest just yet, or should I? Should I go into the forest? If I go into the forest, I'm going to have to do the anthill. In fact, I'm not saving. Why not? I'm just going to do the anthill. Get it out the road. Because this is probably going to take up a fucking video of its own, this guaranteed. Shit, your pants scary. It's kind of spur underpants time now, isn't it? Yeah, anthill. Enough to do it. What do you get from the uphill, though? Fuck off. They're little shits. You know what? They're getting stabbed. Fuck them. Pricks. Die! Die! Not me. You little shits, man. Oi, these guys. Speak to this twat. Let me speak to him, please. Well, fuck you as well, then. Oi. It's a reload my shit. Fuck you. Oh, fuck this. Where am I going now? Ah. This is where I'm going. I'm going to use the club. The hammer, even. Because I can, bitch. Gosh. Fucking evil plants. If I record, yeah, there you do. Now, I think you can only do this once. If you don't accept it this time, you don't get it again, from what I remember.
Who has summoned the Witch of the Forest? Oh, it is you, Sir Fortescue. Forgive me, my lord. I have never met a real hero.
Get over it.
Forgive me, just an old lady's little joke. In truth, I am glad to see you, Sir Fortescue. I need 7 pieces of amber that are hidden in the ant's nest. Bring them to me, and I can grant you a special reward. I will only offer you this quest this once. Are you willing to give it a try?
Yeah. Yeah, might as well. Get some extra shit, yo.
Sorry, didn't I mention I'd have to shrink you to the size of an insect? Now hurry back.
Hilarious, love. Fucking wench. Just wait till I'm big again. I'll give her a piece of my ass. Right, here we go. Can I speak to... Do I need to speak to him? No, because he's going to speak some shit. I want to get some weapons. These ants are shits. I will get lost in it, right? So we're trying right first. Yeah?
Sweet. Thank you for releasing me, sir. My people wish only to live our lives in blissful harmony with nature. But alas, the wicked Egg Queen has many of us in prison.
Good.
Rescue my people, Mr. Fortescue, and you will be richly rewarded.
You can't beat the creativity of games like this one. It's brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Fuck Call of Duty. Right in its little sphincter. Right, so we tried the... Oh, fucking camera in here is going to be so fucking infuriating. There's nothing to the left. No, there isn't. So we go right up at Z. Love this, whatever the fuck it may be. And, got a hammer. Why the hell do I need a club?
Here we are. I shall open the entrance for you.
Pardon?
These fireflies are my friends. They will light your way through the darkness below.
The voice acting in PS1 games is awesome. You can't fault it. You really can. I'm gonna die. No, I'm not. What the? Right, so if we stick to a little strategy, might be able to do this. Let's always try right first. I don't think you need to kill them all to get the chalice, because obviously they're ants, they're not turned evil, they're just ants. I think you just pick it up from somewhere, if I remember. Oh, I used to get lost in here, so much fucking rotten. Even with the strategy guide, I used to get lost. Right, so I'm sticking to the wall on this side. Love that. So I stick to the wall on this side and just make my way around the whole freaking thing. Because I don't fancy getting lost on this. They don't really try and attack you unless you attack them. I know they do spit shit at you. What the? I feel like I've come through a bit Fuck off, you twat. Just look at the gold. Have that. Don't mind if I fucking do. Should be able to light it up a little bit more as well. Move, dickhead. I'm sure there's loads of things I'm missing. Should be referring to a strategy guide. Fuck off. Fuck off. I think I'm just going round for no reason here. Right, so I've got three of them. I'm pretty sure it says there's four remaining. And how many of the furries do I need? Five? Or is it six? It's out there. Why am I running into a wall? I think I've gone the wrong way. Ah, there's one. Nope, my bad. It's all good. It's all gravy, baby. Four more. Oh, so it's four of each then. That club's fucking loud. Careful, it's spatter. But basically the hammer's pretty much one of the only things that can kill him. You'd be daft not to use it. Get off me, you dick. I think the amber is in them things. You've got to, just got to destroy him. Ah, there's one. Gosh, I saw two of them. Right, not bad, not bad. It's not so hard finding what you need. It's kind of just finding the exit. Just to spend fucking ages on it. And I will have to backtrack soon anyway, because I don't know if I've missed the chalice, but I'm pretty sure you get a chalice on this. I hope you do anyway. Otherwise, I won't be fucking done. I'm not going to It's going to be a lot of backtracking, I can already tell. So it's two of them and two of the others. Ah, one of the others. There you go. One more ember. Ember. One more rock. Let's call it a rock. Let's just call it a rock. I think it's safe to say I don't know where I am. I can't remember which way I came in. Is it this way? Can't be, because that's still good. Get off me, you dick! That'll do me nicely. I am going to end up going back to the beginning, by the way. Which is this way? What the hell? Have I been this way? I think this is where I freed that little shit. Yeah, I have. So, I think that entrance, what we broke, is the way we need to go to the end, but I need to find the chalice. So, well, that's the last ember right there. You can see that. I might collect some for myself as well. In fact, I think you can just collect. But I want to free the fucking the chalice. I think you got free all the furries. I'm gonna grab this as well. Yeah, I think I've got free all the furries for it. Get off me, pig. Cough. Die. Is it through here? Get up. Should have so followed a guide for this. Ah, there's one. So basically, once I've fed the last one of those, I can go to the end. Fuck me! I would like to change the weapon to something quieter, but it's the only thing that works. Have I been here? Has it took me in a circle? Is there any... have I been here? Is this the way I came in? Fuck off, Ant-Man. I'm not sure if there is anything else I need to get. Other than that one thing. Oh, go on then. other than this one little furry. I can't remember if there is anything else. We'll soon find out, won't we? No, I've not been here, obviously. That's that. I've fucking been there. I lost some life. Hey, careful. Really cool level, though, even though it's annoying. Ah, I forgot about that. It's a little bit quicker. Just need to keep an eye out for that fairy. Lord, I'm lost. I don't even know my way back to. Is this the way I come? No, I'm guessing that's the way I come in. So there's got to be that fairy around here somewhere. Ah! Oh no. Ah, yeah. That's the way where I freed that guy. And things dropped. So it's got to be. It's got to be close, hasn't it? Get away from me, you little shit. Or should I just go back to that fucking room where we opened that door and just go through it? Ah! Is that him? Then that's it, isn't it? Gosh! Yeah, I think she gives you some chicken. Because she's funny. And then the furry gives you the... Whatchamacallit? The thing. The chalice. If I remember it right. If I'm remembering it wrong, I'm getting shit out of this level. But I've pretty much done it now. This is where I came in the last time, if I remember, and I stuck to the wall, didn't I? So we'll stick to the wall again, and hopefully we should get to where we need to be. So if you're this far through the video, I don't know, just recommend something you want me to play next, I suppose. Because I've got a few things lined up I'm going to play. It just depends whether you get sick of watching me play platform games. Not that I'm expecting millions of people to watch this, because they're not going to. Don't worry about that one. But it'd be nice to know what you actually want to watch for those who are watching. Look at me, that's getting dark. Fucking Denzel Washington. Stop. Yeah, it's through here. It's through here, lads. To victory! So, stick to the fucking wall, bruv. Is that it? Is that it? No, that's a fucking hole full of jam for some reason. Ah, it's over near this twat, isn't it? Yes, it is. Fuck off, dickhead. Try and talk to my little friend, you cunts. Basically, you need to reload, because I think you have to use them. Well, projectiles, I think you do. I'm getting close to the end now, obviously. Is this the Ant Queen's bit? Yeah, it is. Right, so... use that, because I can, bitch. Run, dickhead! Fuck me! Right, change. Get off. How do these take so much more fucking killing? Just because they're protecting that fucking bint. Can't remember what you got to do. Fucking hell, I wish that select button had worked. Jesus Christ. Right, that's where you got to do it now. Come on. She has way more health. Right, there you go, sister. This select button's pissing me off, man. Press it like 3 times before it works. Come on, more of them. Don't spaff at me, bitch. Come on, where's the other? I can hear it. I can again. Come on, select. Oh, just a minute. We just have to spam the shit out of it. Turbo pod would be so fucking handy right now. So what's that? Two or three more times. What's the fucking life during that? Seriously. She pawned you. Fuck you, man. You're a shit superhero. I hate you. Come on, select for fuck's sakes. Get me to 250 maybe. Nope. Nearly. Two more times. This bitch is gone. Fuck off, prick. Come on. She fucking owns you with a fucking semen. Come on. Spam. Can I do it? Concentration. On my face then. Like I was shooting probably. Because it felt like I was. I'm gonna die again. I'm gonna lose another health. Come on. More. Do your thing, bitch. Them antler horses, man, they don't even hurt. Come on, select. The boss, here we go. This should be it, hopefully. Boom. God, I can't believe the last fucking two lives. That's it. Hopefully I get the chalice. I'm just hoping I do. Because I don't think I missed it. Yeah, get on with it, bitch.
Bless me, if it isn't Daniel, Lord of the Ants.
Well, it is.
But still, and I'll remove the shriek spell.
No twatter.
Oh. Lovely Amber. Here you are, Sir Knight. A wart-covered and cabbage-smelling old crone I may be, but I always keep my promises. I grant you my reward.
Jumpsuck. Fucking awesome. Best weapon in the game.
You have helped to free all the fairy people from the clutches of the filthy head scum. As a reward, I can grant you passage to the Hall of Heroes. I've never been there myself, but I've heard they got a free bar.
He kind of looks like Phil Mitchell. For those of you who don't know what he is, just Google him, because I can't be asked explaining.